I felt as an artist and a woman that there was a great need to fill a niche in the art world where femininity, sexuality, and sensuality of women is presented in a positive, provocative way. So the crossed legs of the women are very ladylike, and every painting has the same motif of the crossed legs, but each individual painting has its own special message.